The intro sequence is really funny. Not this part, this is just the GT Interactive logo.
What happened to them?
I don't know. They
I
got
mean,
bought by
something happened.
Atari or something?
Oh, was that it? I
I
mean,
know single track just died, I'm pretty sure.
GT made something I'm really into, and I can't remember what it is.
Laughing man. Yeah, this intro.
It's what it looks like.
Dark age. Disease and poverty run rampant in a world scourged by desolation.
Scourged.
Radiation and despair.
But hey! Don't let that spoil your day. Take a vacation!
Oh, good Lord. Oh, sweet Jesus.
There he is.
Oh, the boob. Oh, the boob. Jesus Christ.
So you want to be an auto mercenary, huh?
Yes. So I totally forgot that this is what Rogue Trip is about. It's about auto mercs taking people on vacations. They're like making money on the side by taking people who are like, I guess, slightly rich, but not rich enough to take one of Big Daddy's vacations. And obviously
Crazy
Big Daddy's
cat.
Gonna be the big antagonist, and he's gonna start noticing that these auto mercenaries are taking business away from him.
So
what is it loading?
Crazy Taxi Mad Max Edition?
Yeah. Yes.
Huh.
Oh, it's loading a demo. Okay. Demo complete, thank you. Let's see what options there are. There's just three difficulties. Oh, oops.
How hard is this fucking game?
I don't have any vibration, but
I don't either.
Press X to meet the tourists.
Oh,
oh my god. Jesus. Good. Oh my god, there he is. There's Butts Manley. There he is. Take a screenshot of that. Wait, how do I know there's a way to take screenshots in RetroArch. I don't remember how to do it.
I don't either. Nice fucking photoshopped in teeth.
So yeah, I guess it's Twisted Metal with the added mechanic of, I don't mean to press one player. The added mechanic of like picking people up and earning money. Okay, so I guess co-op vacation. Oh my god. Yep, there she is.
What the fuck is that? It's the fucking ABC warrior from Judge Dredd. Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Handsome man.
Oh, okay. I pressed square and it took me back to the main menu. I don't remember what they all do.
Weenie Whacker.
Yes, Richard Dick Biggs. Good. Good. Very good. Wait, why are all her stats are like incredible? What the fuck?
Even though she's driving a fucking school bus, which would have like garbage handling.
Yeah. I already looked at him. Agent Orange. Good. Zoomy Rockets.
Good name.
There he is. There's Ratman. Man by day, rat by night, saving others from their plight. All these characters, so all the vehicles so far have like decent enough stats. Oh my god. Schizomaniac. Wow. Bitchin' wheels. I could have sworn she had like a little dog or something.
Yeah, do you think that would fucking
be oh, poodle easy? Power is her special, that's why.
Poodle power.
D Kang. Oh, it's the girl from Scooby-Doo and the Boo Brothers.
God damn it.
Oh, it's the main character in the what's it called? Watchtower or whatever? The tower?
Dark Tower?
Dark Tower. There we go.
Yeah.
What?
Wow.
Fat Richard Simmons?
Yes.
Okay, that's it.
Jokes.
Who do you want to play as?
I don't know. There's actually a couple that I like. You're free to pick one.
I don't know. I guess I'll play Nun Lady.
Good.
Get down on your knees.
Good.
Okay.
I like the bus too, anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess we can both play the same character.
Oh, can we? That's no fun. Fuck it, let's try those.
I'm doing my nails!
Alright, listen up. I'm only going over this once. You need cash. You get cash from the tourist. Find the tourist, slow pass by him, and he'll jump in. If another merc's already got him, you can pop him right out. Good old projector weapon. Then pick him up.
What the fuck?
He'll top up the cash. Use your cash for weapons upgrades.
Don't even get out of the car again.
Your road trip is over when you blasted all the competition. That's it. It's that simple. Go get yourself a tourist. And start showing him the sights.
This is such a stupid good idea. Why did nobody ever do anything else with this again?
I don't XLX. I don't know. Maybe don't delete an entire fucking genre.
How do I
do anything? Oh,
how do we go?
Forward. What is this licensed-ass music?
Oh, okay, so Square- alright, it's working now, yeah. Square is gas.
Oh yeah, here we go. I can use this stick now.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely not. I don't think it does support DualShock. This was like 97. So it was like not like a late PlayStation game, that's for sure.
What is that blue thing that keeps running past us?
Good, she just shoots a halo out as her special.
Oh, the fucking flame.
Eh. Oh, that's you. Hold up.
What is that? What am I doing? What's happening?
I don't know. Where's that? Oh, the health bar's on the right side. It's that vertical bar.
Did I just shit poodles on fire out of my ass?
I think so.
What the fuck?
I think
fuck?
That is what she does. I don't have a... Oh,
how
there's some
this,
cash.
How does the fucking console even handle all this shit going on? Also, this
I like
fucking
how...
ska music for this is hilarious.
I didn't remember this music.
Oh my god.
I'm looking for a turret to pick up, but I don't see. Oh, is that the what this arrow is over here?
Maybe they took them all.
Oh yeah, he's got one. The truck, Pyro.
Ah!
I remember
card.
You can turn sharper with X, too.
Oh, good to know.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Fuck. I gotta find a thingy. Is there a turbo? No, there's no turbo. Oh, is this one not work? I just looked at your screen, I saw the poodles.
What is that?
I think that's what Vermin does, or maybe it's the meat wagon guy. Meat Wagon literally slaps you with his dick, like he has like a, oh, I'm dead. He has like a, the wiener on top of his vehicle, like, slaps you.
Good.
Oh, I killed him. I don't know what all the numbers mean. Like, we both have 0 on the top right, and then we have like, 4 on the left on the map, I assume that's the amount of
meaning
people
tourists,
that are left.
I don't know.
I'm thinking the 4 is how many vehicles are left. Oh yeah, tourists available maybe, or how many tourists we picked up? I don't know. Okay, I killed Pyro, so...
Yeah,
tourist drop.
Now it's 3.
She's flapping her suitcases. Alright, got
okay,
her.
Somebody dropped the grandma.
Yeah, I got her. I got the grandma. Oh my god, those poodle spaces, holy shit. Jesus Christ, they're just
faces,
two giant
just
eyes
teeth.
And teeth.
Good god.
It's terrifying.
You know what this is? This is like the parody game that you see in an unrelated movie that like some fucking kid is playing in the background of one shot. And then the parent goes, you know, these games are really too violent.
Yeah.
That's this game.
Yeah.
I don't know what any of these other fucking special weapons do. Okay, seeker missiles. Oh, they are dead. Holy shit. Okay.
Okay, so 2 left. I don't think I can drop a tourist.
I guess.
Because I would drop. I would drop her so you could. Wait, why did I? Oh, because I spent a bunch of money.
I mean, I'll just fucking fight this last guy.
I would drop her so you can get money, although we may share money, I don't know. Oops.
That would make sense.
Okay, we got him. Whee!
Jesus.
Hit ratio.
This is kind of weird.
Six photo ops.
It's kind of a weird game to focus on aiming percentages. It's not a
fucking
flight sim.
Yeah, that is weird. Use D-pad to enter code? Huh?
I guess just a name.
Oh wait, I'll put Ka. Put tech. Where is okay? T. God, I would kill for a remake of this. Daddy would.
Where did the car combat genre go?
I don't know. I guess we don't see them anymore because they weren't successful in like recent years, or like when people had tried them more recently. So they just gave up, but it's like, I think they weren't successful because people weren't doing them right.
It's a self-fulfilling prophecy kind of thing. You think it would be a lot easier to execute now anyway.
Yeah. This AI is really good. They keep, like, spinning me. Oh, what is this? I don't know what that is.
Meteor?
Oh, I can eject.
Yeah, you eject other people from... I don't know, I can never seem to hit anybody with it, and then when I hit somebody, they don't have anyone, so it just doesn't do anything.
Yeah. Oh, I think he has somebody. Hold on, let me try to get him.
Bounce around all over the place.
Or we could just kill him, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. You think they'd like lead us a little bit and have us like pick somebody up and go through the motions first?
There's this. There he is.
Oh, nice.
Did I get all that money? No. It didn't seem to actually give me a boost in money. I wonder if it only gives you money when you're not carrying a passenger. Let me see. Oh no, it did give me a boost. Okay, I saw it that time. I'm rich.
Ow.
I do like though, I really do like these like extra mechanics though, because like I feel like right now, if we were playing Twisted Metal or like Vigilante 8 or something, all we'd be doing is focusing on killing the enemies. But this game has like these extra little mechanics of picking up the tourists and doing stuff with the tourists.
Yeah.
That make it more interesting.
I expected it to be a little more like campaigny and handholdy, but I guess it is like hot off the heels of Twisted Metal, where that wasn't really the style yet.
Yeah. I will say the weapons aren't very inspired, though, like Blaster and Stinger and...
The Meteor is kind of funny.
Oh, I haven't gotten that one yet.
Oh, fuck. Let's see if I can actually do anything with it.
Stinger... Is that what it's called? No. Stalker, I think it was called, something like that. It's just a bad homing missile from Twisted Metal, and then Blaster is a power missile.
The bola thing is kind of interesting
idea.
He's
turboing. Damn it.
Oh, god damn it.
As long as you have money, you can keep Oh, somebody ejected. Oh, meat wagon got him.
Oh, that's what the green arrow is. I thought it was just telling me you're there. God damn.
Oh no, yeah, it was saying that. Yeah, it was saying that I have a passenger. Ah, fuck.
I see.
Got him. Got him. Oh, I remember. What is Prowler? That looks familiar.
Oop. Oh, sorry.
There was one weapon in one of these games. I want to say it was like Twisted Metal 3 or 4. That was like just a Nikita missile from Metal Gear Solid. Like you shoot out the missile and then you control the missile. And you could like fly it around the map.
God, that sounds fun.
Damn it. Well, the AI are really good at using eject on me. Oh, it is this game! Oh, it's this game! I'm controlling the missile, look at it!
Oh, good. Where did he go? He ran off.
Yeah, I'm looking for him. He'd hit myself with it.
Is he that flashing white thing?
I don't know. Oh no, he's just beating up on me. Oh, he killed me.
Passenger.
Oh. Game over.
What?
Oh, I guess that's our lives on the right side. It says zero.
But I'm still alive. What the fuck?
Oh, wait, I guess we have to go load game. Nice good animated icon.
Give me grandma. God, the models are huge. I thought they would be really, really tiny.
Yeah, no, they really want you to see them.
Fucker stole my grandma.
Just rip grandma.
Oh, you can drive through that. I don't have any ejects. I guess I used them all. God,
I don't really like
fucking...
I don't really like her special. Her Halo thing, you have to like aim it really precisely.
I have to basically be in their asshole in order to use mine.
Yeah. Shit. I can't use eject on him. Fuck, I missed. Using that missile is really fun. It's like it gives you a different perspective.
I like the way it controls. Yeah, this really deserves a remake on something that's not a PlayStation, so like it can, you know, processing is a little better.
Yeah. Yeah, because the frame rate. Yeah, the frame rate feels a little jank.
I love how Ratman's car is just blatantly a fucking Batmobile.
Yeah. Oh, where'd he go? Man, the AI really have, like, advanced tactics. They have this thing where they, like, spin around me, and then I can't find them, and they're just gone. Got him. Ow.
The repair animation is funny.
Fuck! He's almost dead. He got me. Yeah, it's gonna keep being game over when we die because we're out of lives. We need to get more lives somehow.
I don't know how.
Yeah, I don't either. There's like a cooldown on using weapons. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
Ow.
I mean, I wouldn't want you to be able to spam these, honestly.
Got her. Okay. She came to get healed and I just was camping the healer.
Oh, oops. At least I know I can exit that whenever I need to.
I'm about dead. I really need to get money so I can heal. I like that you have to get money to heal. That's fucking cool.
Yeah. Makes sense for once.
Oh, I still don't have enough money. I guess you have to have 1,000 or something?
I think you need that much. I don't know how I was getting repaired earlier.
Maybe it's on cooldown or something.
Fuck.
Yeah, I had 1695 and it took all of my money to repair me. Oh shit. I hit you.
Ow.
There he goes. Look at him go, he's doing the Blasto run animation.
Good.
Come back. Where are you going? Come back. Where is he? I lost him. Ratman, I think, picked him up.
Fuck, I'm getting bounced around.
Yeah, because I was trying to pick up that money, and then you picked it up in front of me.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, you're good.
There's so much shit going on.
It's almost, yeah, it's so dense every frame. there we go, got him. Got Ratman. Alright. Ah.
No, it didn't repair me that time. Need more than 500, I guess.
How does a meteor work?
I'm not really clear. I think it literally just falls down in front of you.
Oh, it's homing. That's nice.
It is? Oh.
I think so, yeah. It's hitting the guy in front of me. Oh, I'm gonna die. No, please. He's the last one. Just kill him. He's behind me.
Fuck.
He's chasing me. Help!
I'm following.
Okay, no, I'm healed. I'm good. Oh my god.
He's on my ass now.
He's almost dead. He's so close. Actually, he might have healed. Okay, good, we got him. Holy shit.
Good god.
I was watching your screen chasing me, and I could see him chasing me. We're just, like, all running after each other.
I don't know how you ever pick up anybody or do anything.
Just have to kill the person that's holding the tourist and then kill them.
I couldn't pick up Grandma when she was actually running around.
I think you have to get pretty close. The mall. The Darth Mall.
Yes.
Big Daddy! What's going on? What's happening?
Oh no.
Oh no, is he gonna rap?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Was this another Big Daddy, or did they make this song for this game? If so, that's fucking incredible. I really want to know who gave them money to make this game and why this game happened.
All good questions. Oh, that meter next to the map on the right is like your cooldown.
No, that's their health bar. It's the health bar of the enemy you're chasing.
Oh, then I should have just sort of finished them off then. There he is.
Oh, damn. Yeah, there he is.
Oh, I did it! I got a fucker. Alright.
Yay! You got Billy Bob Thornton or whatever his name is. Billy Ray Bob. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Fuck!
Billy Ray Bob. Help. Just stay alive.
I'm trying. I need money. Oh, that's water. I thought that was like a hole in the map or something.
Oh, penis attack!
Nice reflection.
Ah! Jesus!
Oh, I think your dogs are hurting me too. I need to stay away from that.
Oh, sorry.
No, there's nothing to do about
it. Can I get this fucking penis guy off my ass? Oh, thank God, I'm making a lot of money to fucking get repairs.
Yeah.
Where's the next
I need to go
photo?
Find. I need to go find money.
Pink trees. Oh God. Oh, I thought it was gonna.
Yeah,
die.
I thought that too. I thought it was a hole in the map. Oh, here's a photo op over here.
If you post, like, gameplay of this, will you get in trouble for the music?
I don't know.
Somebody's behind me.
I guess I don't really care. I think the worst they can do is demonetize me, and I don't really care.
Yeah, fair enough. Very odd. There has to be more photos, I just can't find them.
I found one, I don't know if you were already at it, but... Oh, money. Money, money, money.
Oh, there it is. God damn it, come on.
Alright, let's go.
Ah!
Oh, sorry.
No, it wasn't you. I wasn't anywhere near you, but I was. Oh no! Oh no! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! I got money. I'm trying to get to a heal.
Only have two left. If I just fucking murder them, like.
I'm healed now, a little bit at least. I don't know if her school bus is just weak or if, what the hell is that?
Ouch.
What is
Jesus.
This, like, what is this, like, pulsing fucking...
Tractor thing? I don't know.
Yeah.
Somebody special? Oh, fuck. Oh, I got flattened completely!
Oh
my
maybe
god.
Maybe he's a boss? I don't know.
I don't know. Does this game have bosses? I have a lot of money, I should go get repaired.
Yeah. There you go.
What happened to my customer?
You still have them. Oops, sorry.
Oh, I keep getting flattened.
Oh no.
No, I think we're good.
I'm
it
almost
doesn't
dead.
Kill you.
I'm almost
for some
dead.
Fucking reason.
I need to go
maybe
find
a can
money.
Of beans?
That's TNT.
How does it work?
Probably like a remote bomb and Twisted Metal 2?
Barely remembers how that works. I guess we just have- oh, we did it.
Yay.
3 out of 6, aww. This shit's hard.
Yeah.
12 maps and this many characters seems like a lot to put on a fucking PlayStation disc.
I guess.
And there's like ones we haven't even unlocked yet.
There's also challenges, but I don't think those are on different maps.
Yeah.
I don't know how you change the camera, because I want to zoom out more, but I guess there isn't a way to do it.
Triangle? No.
No, and it's not select either.
Circle?
No, that's break.
Oh. I thought FYI. X is break. Or X is like hand brake to turn.
Yeah, X is just for turning sharper. That's a twisted metal thing.
I'm betting critics at the time were like, this is just a twisted metal ripoff with dumb unnecessary mechanics. And, like, everybody forgot about it.
Yeah.
Oh, the, give me the alien. I want the alien! Give me the funny alien, man.
I'm gonna die again.
You're like poodles in your ass.
Ah. Stop dead by daylighting us around the building. Oh god, he's gonna kill me. I'm stuck.
I'm not helping.
Well, no, he had me. He used some kind of electricity thing that, like, stunned me.
There we go. Where'd the customer
go? Oh, nice. He should be just. He'll like, fall down. He should be, like,
there
right
is,
where.
There,
there he is.
Is.
Yeah.
Thanks, I love it. Oh, Christ!
How do I get up there to that thing? There's like a bullet up there. Oh, I don't want to be here right now. Number 69.
Of this alien running around waiting for a ride because he clearly had to get here in a fucking, like, a ship. I'm like, why the fuck would you want to be here anyway? It's a fucking war zone. Like, what are you doing? Oh, jeez.
Shit.
Well, I can't find shit.
Yeah, and I'm gonna die because I don't have enough money to heal. Oh, here's money. Money.
Too bad I can't email you some money.
Ailey Inn. It's a hotel called Ailey Inn.
Good. I can't find any photo spots anywhere.
Yeah, Venmo me some money.
Oh,
ah,
shit.
That's me.
Force of habit. Oh god, what was that?
Oh, there's a heal thing. I think I can heal there.
Get out of my asshole, dude.
Yeah, how do we get up? Who's shooting me? Oh, he's over there.
Excuse me. Oh, here's one. Do you have to, like, start one to activate the next one?
I think so. Yes, I believe so. I believe they're progressive.
Oh,
so you have to find each one.
I wish they'd give you an arrow or something to find the first one, and then, like,
yeah,
the rest of them have a logical path of some kind. Oh, well. Ah!
Got him.
Poodles seem to do a better job when they're actually in frame. Oh, I got, fuck, got
oh, you
out.
Got, yeah, you got ejected. Oh, I missed him. Alright. No, he's gonna get him. Okay, I got him. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die though.
Half-black.
Half-black. Men in scrap, it says on that billboard. Yeah, this would have been like a year or two after Men in Black, I think. Or maybe around the same time, I don't know.
97, 98,
I think. Yeah. Where's that heal station? There it is. Please, let me heal. Thank you. Oh god.
You almost turned too sharply with X. I get like dizzy. what was that? Okay.
I don't know how we get turbo. Because I've seen some people use like a turbo maneuver. Maybe you have to pick it up, but I haven't seen any pickups for it.
I can't find any fucking ejects.
I have one. There's probably a bunch of secrets on each map too, when I think about it. Well, what are these guys? Oh, there's a missile in there.
To die, Elvis.
Hmm.
What is this thing? Oh, the fuck?
What? Oh, he's gone. Where'd he go?
Can you go up here if you like go to a dead stop?
I don't know. Oh yeah. Oh, there I go. Oh, there's a whole other map. What the fuck?
Yeah, what the fuck?
I forgot about this.
Why is that so involved?
Wait, why am I not making any more money? I have the passenger still.
You do? No, I think he has it.
Oh, how did he get it?
I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm just gonna kill him.
There we go.
There we go. Jesus.
I don't know who has the passenger anymore.
His special sucks ass for you. It completely disables you.
Yeah. Got him.
Good, Jesus.
Yeah, I don't know who had the passenger at the end there. He wasn't talking anymore, and I wasn't making any more money, so I don't know. I didn't hear him get ejected. Oh, oops.
He died. He had too much trauma, and he just died.
I don't know if they can die. Good. Is this?
I feel like it would make this way too hard if they could. Nice Comic Sans.
Oh, which has to destroy things, I think. Except I literally cannot hit this thing.
Oh my god, what is this music?
Oh, maybe you already destroyed it, I don't know.
It doesn't seem like they're doing much.
I finally destroyed something. You have to destroy all the pieces on the ride, I think, for it to... There it goes.
Oh. Okay. Wow. Alright.
I can't hit this stupid teacup or whatever this is. There we go.
That's everything, isn't it? Hit the clown. Oh, fucking clown.
I guess... I don't know if we carry that money over to the next level or what.
I don't know either.
Neon Knight. Oh, I remember this map. I liked this map.
Tsar's Palace.
Yeah, it's basically just Vegas.
Did they all have a Vegas map at some point?
Dang it! That voice line, the nostalgia. Oh, well, he's already fucking dead. Dang it! I still quote that sometimes.
Oh. What is this fucking... Damn, what are we in?
Yeah, I think it's like a... sewer or whatever. I'm almost dead. Oh, there he is. Fucker. Come here.
What do you even call this soundtrack?
Thought it was bigger. Thought it was bigger. I don't know how to turbo, so I guess I'm just gonna die. I don't know how to upgrade weapons. I go through that weapon upgrade thing, even when I have a lot of money and it doesn't do anything.
Weird.
Oh, I found the other photo op, or one of the other photo ops.
Just drive into the fucking casino.
This... I'm gonna die. I can't find the healing thing. Oh, here it is. Hit me?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe if they're shooting weapons at it.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Ah. Oh wow, look at all the money I got from that. I won the slot machine thing.
Damn.
Dang it! Dang it! Oh, they ejected him. Fuck! There he goes.
Fuck to you before you could get in the repair. Take that.
Stop jumping over me, asshole! Why can they just do that repeatedly? She can just do that forever!
She's a fucking... Maybe that's what mass is about in the stats? I don't know. Doesn't matter, everyone.
Oh yeah, it could be. Yeah, that was easy. 3 minutes. I almost died only one time that time.
Still not clear where our, what indicates our lives.
I think it's the thing on the right. I think we still have none.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no. Big Daddy Land Security. This is a boss fight.
It's fucking Cenobite Lady. We
oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, he's got Cenobite Lady as a bodyguard. There you go.
That's hot.
Make a fucking movie based on this. Do it right now.
Yeah,
why is
really?
It...
Jesus.
This is like, there's so many fucking good, weird ideas in this.
It would be like those fucking new Death Race movies where they're just garbage.
Yeah. I don't know, if you got the right director, like, who directed Mystery Men? Get the Mystery Men director on this.
Oh my god, I don't know who directed that. I feel like it's someone who's done a lot of, like, different things, and I just don't recognize them right off the bat.
Ow.
This would be a fun thing to see completely animated, honestly. Like, really, like...
What?
Wacky ass fucking art style. I would nominate to see it animated, honestly.
Yeah. Her wheel is just the blades now. Nice.
It's that one Godzilla monster, fucking Gigan or whatever, with a buzzsaw in the middle. Wait, what does that say? Siegfried and Void? Oh god, I'm stuck. I don't know what's happening.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm with her in here in the thingy, yeah. I'm getting out of here.
Zells and boy.
Zeus
and boy.
Zeus and boy, I think.
What the fuck is that thing? It's like an albino monkey from hell. I did it?
Oh, nice. I just healed, too. God damn
I beat
it.
Jurassic Park?
2-minute boss fight.
She went inside the building, didn't do anything. Well, she was doing her thing. She was, like, going around on the walls, but she didn't leave.
Yeah. What? Where's this supposed to be?
That's where the Teletubbies live.
Accurate. Oh no.
Thanks for giving me all these weapons. Oh god, what is this map? Why is this map huge?
They went up the mountain, and then they went down the mountain. And then they went up the mountain, and then they went down the mountain. Ah! Stop pissing colors on me. Ow. Fucker, ow.
Oh, the enemies
ow.
Can take the pictures?
Yeah, they can.
And you just can't get them back? Wow, alright.
No, but you just say, if you see them doing it, you gotta just knock them off of it. They can't. Do anything about it. Oh, oops, I'm bad.
I mean, I guess I'm glad it's not essential for winning, but damn.
I ran right over that. Amazing. You know, something I've realized is that a lot of difficulty of older games, I think, that people say, like, oh, they don't make hard games anymore and stuff. I think a lot of that difficulty was artificial because of low frame rate and bad controls. Or, like,
I mean,
less responsive controls.
Like, a bunch of other reasoning, reasonings to it, too.
Yeah.
I don't know, difficulty is such a relative, subjective thing. It's like, I could struggle my whole life. to fucking play something that people think is fucking easy just because they're used to that shit.
Yeah. Also, I figured out turbo. It's, you double tap gas.
Oh. What is gas again?
Square.
Oh. I'm not used to that at all. Get in, you fuck! Get in! Get in! Thank you, Jesus. Alright, I need the repair thing, like, now.
Yeah. The fucking face on the poodle. It's so weird. Why is he stop ejecting me! I don't have a passenger, you dummy.
I guess that's why they don't have multiple passengers.
Multiple what?
That's what I thought. Multiple passengers. That's what I thought it was going to be. There's going to be like a bunch of them running around.
Yeah. Oh god, this is a clusterfuck. Like all of the, like four of the five remaining, no, three of the five remaining enemies are all in one little tiny room. I need to use other weapons, I think. I guess this is supposed to be Graceland or something? I don't know.
I think it's where a bunch of celebrities are buried.
Oh.
I think. You know, like...
Oh damn, the stingers do a lot.
You know, I understand, like, why, and I think it's good on people to fucking, like... pay respects to the dead, but... I really don't understand the people that, like... make big giant trips to do it. It's just like what the fuck do you want? It's a fucking graveyard.
Yeah. I mean, their soul isn't going to appreciate it anymore if you're right next to where their body's buried than if you just pay your respects where you are.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just, I don't know. Like, I guess this weird fucking celebrity worship thing.
Yeah.
Oh, where
it's
are
just
you?
A...
I need that spot.
I'll stay around here.
What icon color are you?
Yellow, probably. Yeah, I kind of thought there was going to be multiple passengers, too. I didn't remember it only being, like, the one. Oh, with Scorch, you hold down the button, and it flamethrows.
Yeah, it's like a flamethrower.
That's cool. Good. I don't remember how to... jump. I know there's some way to do it.
Every time I find a new picture, it's the wrong direction.
Where'd he go? There he is. Ow. Whoa! I got Pyro almost dead. I keep forgetting to use the radar to see where people are. Just trying to use my eyeballs.
There's no radar in like the old Twisted Metals, right?
I think starting with Twisted Metal 2 they had it, but I think you could turn it on as like a cheat or something in Twisted Metal 1. I can't remember, maybe not. Ow.
I never remember needing or really using one with my limited experience with like the old ones.
Yeah, me neither. I don't remember ever really using one.
I guess you weren't as goal-oriented.
Yeah.
Did you ever play Crimson Skies on Xbox or
no,
the
but
original PC one?
I've wanted to, and I know you talked about it.
Yeah, like, they have, like, open-ended maps that you go into, and granted it's a plane and not a car, but, like, there's whatever the opening is that gets you to that location. It's, oh, we followed, I don't know, we come to this island to look for fucking sky pirate treasure or whatever. And then you're done with, like, the first part, and there's, like, a little tiny hub where you can get repairs and switch planes and, like, do side missions and stuff like that, and then the whole level is over, and then you get, like, a new little area like that. That's how they should handle, like, a new car combat game in a similar vein.
Huh.
Is to have, like, a little tiny narrative kind of branching each area together, because obviously the areas would be a lot bigger because, you know, it's a next-gen fucking game.
Yeah.
That's how I would fucking handle it, having, like, a plot and, like, built-in campaign kind of tutorials and shit like that.
Yeah. The other funny thing is I'm just thinking about what I said earlier, too, about the artificial difficulty and stuff. If the other funny thing about like old games like this is that, because people are always like, oh, when I was a kid, we didn't care about patches and blah blah blah. But the thing is, like, when you're playing a game like this, like, this isn't like some kind of like Twitch shooting MLG Pro, like, it's not, it's competitive in the sense of, like, you know, everybody has their own goal kind of thing, and you're fighting against each other, you have opponents.
Yeah.
But there's not really any, like, accuracy to the weapons or anything, and they're all kind of wacky, and you just kind of, like, mash buttons, and there's not, like, a meta, I guess is my point. There's not, like, oh, you collect a bunch of this weapon, and then, like, you just kill everything. So, but whereas in games now that are more finely tuned, that's how metas form, and that's how patches happen, is because they have to, like, buff and nerf certain things.
It feels like every game has to be, like, some kind of thing that you can fucking play professionally, and there's so much money in that that, like, devs would be stupid not to make shit that follows that fucking same rabbit hole no matter what.
Yeah.
So, like, it's just kind of the nature of this thing. Like, yeah, I can imagine a small competitive scene for car combat games, but, like, who fucking cares? Like, no one's gonna have the patience for that kind of shit.
No, but so, what I mean is that if they made a car combat game today, like a AAA studio, like, put a bunch of money into it and, like, made a car combat game, it would probably be a lot more... they would probably try to make it more competitive and, like, have, like, an esports scene for it. And they would absolutely, like, try to finely tune it. I like this map, too. They would try to finely tune it so that, like, there's more skill-based gameplay in it. Whereas in this game, I don't feel like there's anything skill-based. You're just kind of, like, at the mercy of the frame rate and the weird way the cars control. You can't really aim anything.
Lovely.
So yeah, I don't know. I guess my point is if they remade this game today, it probably would be a lot different feeling, for better or worse.
Sure, but I'd still like people to fucking try.
Yeah, absolutely. No, stop stunning me! Oh my god! Oh, that's so annoying! She stunned me with that electricity thing, and then she took the photo, and I couldn't do anything about it.
Weenie world?
I guess that would be... that's like a meta thing, I guess, is the stun.
Yeah. People are gonna find what works inherently.
Yeah, even the AI find what works.
But everything having to be fucking online, everything, and having to, like, make money off of competitions is just, ugh.
Yeah.
I don't know how to get back up there.
Oh, I'm dead. That's it.
Oh. God.
Ratman just was spamming me with his fucking razor blade things in the front of his car.
That's another thing they wouldn't do now. If I was still alive and you were dead, they'd probably fucking, like, give me some way to revive you or something until we're both dead.
Yeah.
Res this car. I come over and slowly help you up.
Yeah. Well, the latest car combat game thing that I've seen was that thing that, it wasn't really car combat. It's like, it's the one that was on PlayStation 5 at launch, and it was like a free-to-play, like, people driving cars around in an arena. It's like a destruction derby kind of thing, but there's like weapons you can pick up. I thought the Meteor logo was the Mortal Kombat logo at first.
This feels like an Acclaim game in a lot of ways.
A little bit. Got him. I ejected him.
Oh god, this is a clusterfuck. What is that Star Wars one?
Oh, we should play that too. Star Wars Demolition, I think it's called?
Yeah, I have not touched that game ever, and everywhere I go, everyone's like, when are they gonna remake this? When are they gonna remake this?
Yeah, as a kid, it wasn't like my favorite car combat type game, even though I did like Star Wars, but it wasn't bad. I think it was made by the people that made Vigilante 8, I want to say?
Maybe.
I think, I can't remember.
It definitely has potential, especially in such a big universe with so many things.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna die.
Go get repaired on the beach.
No.
God damn it. Oh shit.
I don't know, you haven't died once yet. I don't know why my bus seems to be so much weaker than your little sports car.
Yeah, I don't know. I think I'm just, like, spamming the special when I get really close to somebody and then running and getting repairs.
Yeah. Well, I can never get any repairs because I don't have any money. This also feels like, like, the tongue-in-cheek of this game... You know what just hit me? This game feels like if Rockstar made a car combat game. Because, like, the tongue-in-cheek and, like... pessimistic outlook on, like, American... capitalism, like, the parodying of shit and, like, industrial stuff. Like, I don't know, it just makes me think of Rockstar.
That intro kind of makes me feel like they took a look at Fallout and they were like, man, these guys sure are up their own asses. Haha, let's give them shit for taking it so seriously.
I guess. Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe maybe feeling that way makes more sense in retrospect rather than when they made it. Fuck is everyone? Die, weenie man.
Got him.
There we go.
Oh, he wasn't the one with the passenger, though. Where's the passenger? Oh, the passenger's up there.
I'm just picking fights.
I think it's a white cross when they're out of the vehicle, and then it's a green one when they're in a vehicle.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there he is.
Fucker.
No! Oh. Oh yeah, I can't climb back up. Shit.
Is it because people think there isn't, like, any kind of innovation you can have in a fucking car combat game? It's like, oh, we've tried everything, now we can just give up.
I don't know, but god, can you imagine, like... if they did, like, something, like, if they pulled, like, a Rainbow Six Siege, Dead by Daylight, Valorant, like, how these games have, like, they have, like, updates with different characters and stuff, and they have DLC with new characters coming out, and, like, you get hyped for the new character and the new map and stuff, and, like,
yeah,
like, oh, this character looks really cool, they're gonna be my new main, like, like, they could do a lot with that.
Yeah, abso-fucking-lutely they could.
Like, even if the game doesn't even end up that good, like, just having cool character designs and, like, getting people hyped about new things coming out, new content coming out, would be... I mean, that's definitely something that is feasible.
This is a post-fucking, God damn it. Rocket League world, where people really like the way that controls, like...
Yeah.
I see why not.
Hello, Stone.
Oh, instead of Yellowstone.
Yeah.
God damn it. Someone's in my ass.
Yeehaw. Welcome to Jackson Hell.
Thanks for fucking being right there. Oh, this is different. What the fuck?
Oh, here's the photo. Don't you have the thing?
Oh, God. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I almost fell off.
You have the pasture. Ah!
I'm working on it.
Oh, shit. He's destroying me. What the fuck? Here, come back over here. The photo ops over here.
Asshole, Jesus.
You had the passenger. I'm gonna die.
Oh, God. I'm trying to get over there. Oh, fuck.
I don't have any money.
This is giving me war flashbacks to the South Park game. Like the very first one they made with the horrible draw distance.
Here's the other photo op. It's down in the...
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh. Wow. Not me for once.
I get fucked on this map, I guess.
Yeah, this map looks complicated. It's like multiple layers to it.
Why am I down here? Oh. Oh, come on! That doesn't count, does it? Oh, son of a...
Wow. I didn't even know that was possible.
Map. When was Renbeck Rampage?
I feel like that was probably 2000s, right? Maybe not.
Was it? No, I think it was like earlier than that. It was like Build Engine.
Yeah, it probably was earlier, but yeah, I don't know.
There was no 3D in it, I don't think. Yeah, no, there wasn't any. There we go.
No, come here, Grandma. She was literally, I was literally in her ass. Oh my God. I don't know where she went. She's still up here. Oh my God, why can't I pick her up?
Why did she say I sharded?
Con Sarnet, I think is what she's...
Oh, it sounds like she's saying I sharded.
Alright, time for you to tank while I run away. Nice buffalo.
No!
Oh, god damn it.
I hate this map!
Son of a bitch. This is like Antarctica and Twisted Metal 2 all over again.
Fuck. I was playing Black alone, right? That wasn't with you?
I don't think so. No.
Yeah, I had it on an emulator and I got to the final boss and it was like the hardest fucking shit in the universe and I just couldn't do it. Oh no.
I don't even remember the final boss in that game.
It was like a giant transforming semi truck on top of a roof or some shit.
Sounds about right. I think I hit you with that too.
I really liked the tone of that one, that weird, like,
yeah,
sad brown rusty grunge emo vibe, but like I don't even know what to fucking call it.
Yeah, it was really like a good aesthetic as opposed to Twisted Metal on PS3, which was literally just a fucking like bad Rob Zombie movie.
Yeah.
And I want to specifically say bad Rob Zombie movie, because I'm not I'm a fan of Rob Zombie's stuff and like in general. I don't think he's like inherently bad. It's just But it felt like they were trying to. It felt like Rob Zombie and like the later Saw movies and like that kind of like dude bro edge where it's like not. It's hard to explain.
Yeah, that early.
It's like
2000s.
Cheesy, like.
Yeah, bad horror torture porn vibe.
Yeah.
That's not the angle I would fucking take it, just because it doesn't make any. But well, I don't know. I mean, you can play it fucking grimdark, but like. There's a point
Twisted
where
Metal.
It's not fun.
Twisted Metal Black actually felt like it had. Real kind of dark things in it. I don't know how to describe it, but
yeah,
whereas Twisted
content.
Metal on PS3 felt like the kind of thing that's just like, I say fuck 20 times, that makes me edgy.
Yeah, I wanted to try to be Black, but not realize what Black was doing differently than the other ones.
Yeah. Well, I found the photo op.
Really does sound like she's saying, I sharded.
I don't hear it.
I sharded? Like that. Fuck. This is the thing I keep driving off of because I'm at a lower elevation. I'm like, oh, okay, I don't have to worry about it anymore.
Yeah.
They never did that thing that SSX Tricky did where, like, the contestants talk to each other.
I don't know. This is on PlayStation, but I mean it's different that they even have the tourist talk at all for a car combat game. Because like I can't think of a single car combat game that does have them talk to each other. Actually, Twisted Metal on PS3 might have actually done that. I can't remember.
I'd love to see them have, like, a fucking StarCraft 2 campaign-esque, like, hub. You know, like, there's, like, a bar, and then you have, like, fucking, you know, NPCs that talk to you about what you're gonna do next, and you can, like, oh, I got a contract in Los Angeles, or, oh, we have, like, a derby gig in fucking New York, or, you know, whatever, you know, shit like that. And then you can talk to your upgrades guy and, you know, that kind of shit. And then actually get into the gameplay when you pick what to do next.
Yeah, that would be cool. Oh, no. She's going to kill me. Oh, no. Please.
No!
Oh.
God damn it!
How?
I don't know!
Just don't drive so fast, I guess.
I'm not even hitting the acceleration at
it's,
all.
I know
like
it's hard.
The whole time.
I know it's hard because the camera it like will point up a lot, especially if you're like on an incline, and then you don't know if you're on the edge or not, and then you just slide off.
The camera like lags whenever you turn, and it doesn't like show you what you want to be looking at.
Yeah.
Baby steps. I'm just gonna focus on fucking killing people.
Yeah, alright.
He's gone. Yeah, if I'm really, really close, my special does, like, a lot.
Hmm.
Oh, sorry.
Ow, Jesus. Oh fuck. We might actually not have friendly fire. I can't tell. It looked like you were shooting me there and I wasn't taking any damage.
I feel like that would have done a lot to you.
Oh, well.
I don't know about you. I'm feeling 102.
Let me try changing the difficulty and see if that actually works for...
I don't know if that works on a loaded game.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it doesn't say... Yeah, it doesn't say our difficulty in the loading, the save, no, so I don't know.
There's really no way to get more lives or something.
I don't know. Yeah, that is weird.
Doesn't seem right, yeah.
Say I'm up and drive him, whatever he says. Goodbye!
God damn it! Fuck!
I didn't even see how that happened.
It started me there. I swear to God, I went like 2 feet and I was already in the fucking ravine.
Wow.
Ow.
Oof. Oh, he fell! He fell in the fucking ravine.
God, that's what he gets, fucker.
The tourist, I mean. I don't know, where is he? Is he just down in the ravine now? Somebody picked him up.
He spawned over here and somebody picked him up. Where are they?
He died and respawned. Here. Amazing. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, this definitely is easier to kill them.
Geez. Oh, the radius for healing is a lot bigger now.
Huh. Wonder if it costs less, too. Yeah.
Oh, god damn.
Oh my god.
I can't go on the bridge. I just can't. I just fucking can't. I can't. I can't
do it. Just stay in one place. Just stay in the camp or whatever. The
stand perfectly still. Stand perfectly still.
Yes.
Your movement is their eyesight is based on movement. You just stand.
No, just stay perfectly still and then get called a camper in the in-game chat.
Yes. Car camper. Oh, my car sniper rifle. Oh god, you think they'd have some fucking sniper rifle-esque weapon that would just ruin everything?
I don't know what the red means. Oh no, oh my god. He threw me off the edge. He threw me off the edge. But I didn't drive off the edge. He literally hit me with his fucking...
You, yeah.
Yeah, he hit me with his hot dog wiener and knocked me off.
Yeah, I really hate him.
Imagine Dead by Daylight, but with cars. I feel like I've made this joke before. It's not a joke, but...
It's still funny, though.
Oh, no, I did actually say, like... If there was like a 4v1 with like a car for a killer, and it takes place in like a small, it's like Christine, but like a 4v1, and it takes place in like a small town, and like you can go in buildings and get loot and stuff, but you eventually have to come out, and like the car can, I don't know, I mean, I guess if you go in the buildings though, then the car could just camp outside.
Why
I don't know, whatever. It'd be something like that. Huh?
The car could just smash through them at some point.
Yeah.
Did you ever see, Duel? The Spielberg, like, Spielberg's first, like, real movie?
I think I've wanted to, and I don't think I have.
I can't remember if I've seen the entire, like, the whole thing or not, but, Yeah, I don't know, fucking something like that. Fucking big scary semi truck hates your ass.
Yeah. Wasn't there another movie similar to that with Emilio Estevez, or is that the one? Is it Duel?
I don't think Emilio Estevez is in it. It's like really early 70s from what I remember.
Yeah, I think I'm thinking of something else. And Emilio Estevez in it. I remember it came on TV, and it was the Spanish version of the movie. It's called like Maniac Machine or... Fuck, I can't remember now.
Are you thinking of the one where all the electronics come to life and start killing people, and one of them is a semi-truck with like a green goblin face on it?
Yeah, maybe that is it.
Is it? What was that one called? I can't remember.
I don't know, that's what I'm trying to remember.
It was called like, I don't know, Overload or something.
Yeah,
like
yeah,
that.
Overdrive, Maximum Overdrive. Maximum Overdrive, that was it. Yeah.
That's an oddball.
All right, let's go. I always wanted to see the full thing, because like I said, I remember that part came on TV and when I was a kid, but it was the Spanish version. And I thought that it was so cool, like whatever that scene was with the semi-truck. I wonder what the rest of this is.
It's pretty fucking brutal in some parts. There's like, somebody gets like run over by like a thresher or something like that, and it's like really gory. It's a weird one.
Quakeroni.
Quakeroni. That's what they call my LAN party. I make everyone fucking. I make everyone Chef Boyardee, and we play Quake. That sounds nice, actually.
Does. Just kill
no
like
fucking ravines.
Just get like 10 cans of Chef Boyardee and invite a bunch of people over and play Quake.
Yes. Fuck. Get up the thing.
I like how we started with ska, and then we went to rap, and then the rest of the songs have just been like instrumental, weird songs.
I was expecting like goofy metal, like noir or some shit. So this soundtrack has literally done everything except what I thought it was going to fucking do.
This song reminds me of The Simpsons somehow. The Simpsons Hit and Run.
Wait, that's a GTA one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't play the other one, but I played Hit and Run fucking, like, religiously. I was terrible at it, but...
Yeah.
I think the farthest I ever got was the first time you played Bart, and I would just get stuck and give up.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Can you get out of here?
Have you seen the people completely remaking it to be SpongeBob ones?
Say that again?
They took Hit and Run's engine and put like SpongeBob SquarePants game models in it.
Wow.
And they make like videos about it, and they're like, I turned Simpsons Hit and Run into a SpongeBob game and shit like that.
Huh.
Oh my god, the chicken spam.
Yeah, the gator bait girl, she's basically Grasshopper from Twisted Metal 2, because she also hops around a lot and does like really annoying special attacks.
God.
That's interesting. Yeah, I played Hit and Run as a kid, but I didn't like it as much as Road Rage. I don't remember why. But Road Rage was just Crazy Taxi, but The Simpsons, and I don't know, I like the simplicity of it, I think. I think I like just the simplicity of Road Rage. and like playing as the different characters.
I think the thing that won everyone over about Hit and Run was all the little details that they got to shove in. I'm like,
yeah,
it's not a good idea to have like continuity based on your jokes in an actual TV show, but when it's just like Easter eggs in a game, it's fucking great.
Yeah. I think I would appreciate Hit and Run more now, definitely.
Oh yeah, sure. But I was like, it got to the point where I was literally like watching so much Simpsons on those giant season DVD sets they would make that my mom would literally like hide them from me to get me to stop.
Good.
So, even at that point in time, I was picking up on shit, like.
Yeah. I'm gonna die. I need to get out of here.
Oh,
I must get to safety.
Get in, you fuck. Bitch. Oh my god. Where? Don't go in the Oh, I thought he went in there. I can't get around this fucking outcropping.
I got him. I never forget when the Superman guy. This guy just jumped in the ravine. That he just spawned somewhere else on the map.
He's had enough of that shit. He wanted to go home. Just like think about all the shit you could do with like the car taking damage and having like really interesting weapon mechanics and shit like that. Like the fucking Mad Max game that I never shut up about.
Yeah.
It's just so satisfying having a fucking hunched over goblin man shoot harpoons out of your fucking car.
Oh, I'm gonna die and get out of here. Fuck, no!
Maybe I can win before it's over.
No.
That was the last one. Oh,
it's too late.
Fucker.
It's too late.
God damn it. That would have been so funny if that had worked.
I noticed the stun thing that they can do, the electricity thing that stuns you. It also stuns your weapons. I was firing my special, and my special came out, and then it froze in midair along with me. I haven't tried emulating Hit and Run, I don't think. Maybe I did. But
God, that would be such a funny screen share with everybody.
I tried emulating Road Rage and it doesn't work very well. Like, I think you have to use software mode and then it's really slow.
Oh.
And if you use hardware mode, it's really fast, but none of the graphics show up. Like, none of the, like, world shows up.
Oh, wow. That sounds terrible. Jeez.
Yeah, it's really unfortunate. There's not too many PS2 games like that anymore that have that bad of, like, graphical errors, but for some reason, Road Rage is, like... I don't know why it's difficult to emulate. Oops.
Why does he have his shield?
They all do. It's something that we can do too, but I don't know how to do it. You have to do like a button combo to get it.
What the fuck?
It's the same with the stun. Everybody has a stun too. I'm dead.
God damn it.
Everybody has that stun too, but... it's like a button combo we can do, but I don't know how to do it. Twisted Metal had those too. It had where you could like press certain button combos and you'd do like, you could like jump in the air, or you could fire backwards, or you could throw a mine down or stuff like that.
Is it the arrow? Is it the fucking D-pad or something maybe?
I think so. And I tried different combinations. I couldn't get anything to work.
It's just staring.
Well, no, but I think you have to do, like, button combos. You have to press, like, down, down, up, or, you know, something like that.
Black guy got fucked.
Got him.
There we go.
Oh, yeah, I can definitely tell this is on easy mode now. Already down to two people.
I murdered.
Oh, they're right here.
Who's talking?
It's the guy in the song.
Oh, yeah, what the fuck? I know you said impressed. I'm not impressed, but it sounded like you just said I'm depressed.
One left. I like how that siren sound effect is literally just Outlaw's sound effect from Twisted Metal. Got him.
Okay, then. So it does mark camera places on your map.
Oh, what does it look like?
Little white blinking dots, or like a semicolon.
Huh. The Gulch.
Oh, so it's just pure combat now.
I think so, yeah.
Don't tell me you can drive off the edge of this.
Oh, like the tornado.
It's adorable.
Oh god, this is like the Twister's like some Vigilante 8 shit. I think that game had like environmental hazards. That's something else you can do too. Like Twisted Metal didn't have enough of that kind of stuff. But that's something else you can add to maps, is have lots of environmental hazards. That makes the game more interesting.
That'd be so cool if you could lay, like, tire spikes and fucking barbed wire and, like...
Yeah.
Hazards that are not necessarily things that just explode. Oh, God!
Good. Wily Coyote.
Oh, that sucks. That's
dumb that you fall off the edge and it just ends. You can't try it again. And we can't replay it.
Oh, well.
New York.
Wow. Brilliant.
You know, honestly, us talking about it really makes me want to, like, open up Unreal again and try prototyping a car combat game.
I'd be more than happy to do fucking designs for it. I would do my fucking... You know, I'm actually... That Transformer thing that I drew, where I drew, like, the vehicle mode and perspective. Like, if you squint at it, you can see that I, like, did the Doug Chang thing where he, like, draws the perspective lines, like, all the way through and then, like, really, really lightly and then just draws, like, everything else on top of it. I felt like I was onto something there. I feel like I could practice that and get, like, better at doing that. I drew more of that idea. I drew like three other Decepticons that I need to finish. Started drawing them anyway. Because every time I'm always like, oh, what would really look good in my portfolio is like a full fighting game roster, and then I think about it and I'm just like, car combat game.
Huh.
Get over here.
Oh no, oh no, I'm dead. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Ow.
You're repaired.
I don't have money. Oh, I do have money. Oh, here's one. Thank God. Okay, good. I'm good. Whew.
I'll get some too while I'm here. Well, this is fucking different.
Ow. Oh God, he's gonna kill me. I literally cannot get away from him. Holy shit. He saved me.
I threw poodles at him.
I literally could not get away. I was he like jammed me against the wall.
We didn't do shit with the passengers that time.
Yeah, I didn't even see them.
Is that it? Did we get a boss?
I don't know. Let's see.
There should be.
Oh yeah, there's another map. At least one more.
There we go.
Big Daddy hisself.
Hisself.
Hisself. His elf.
His elf. His elf. Oh. Well, I don't know what I was expecting, but... Oh, God, what? Did he just... What did he do to that building? Oh,
yep,
no, he just shot around it.
He knocks it down.
Can you make him eject from it? I assume not. Oh god, ow.
Throws out so much shit. I feel like every car combat game, at least from single track, always does this. They make the final boss just have, like, all of the, specials from, like, every character combined or something.
Yeah, it's just easier to do that way.
Yeah.
Oh, he's getting close.
Oh, I got fancy machine guns. Oh, it's already out. Oh, he transformed.
Oh god.
What did he say about puke?
Puke.
It's like he said, I'm going to puke.
He's gonna puke.
Oh, I think he just said, come get some.
Wow.
I like his voice, whatever effect they're using on it. This is such a weird, like, fever dream of a game, honestly.
Yeah. And I don't have enough to repair.
Like somebody's okay. Weird, like, post-capitalist, dystopian, apocalyptic nightmare. I think we almost had him. Yeah, he was in yellow.
Yeah, we did.
Oops. Well, at least it's not like some games where the final boss is like after the... Oh. Okay, good, I'm good. The final boss is after the last level, so every time you die and start over, you have to play the last level again.
Oh, yeah.
God, he's gonna kill me just with like random... Yeah, he just kills me with, like, random homing weapons that he shoots out of his ass. It does- it, like, he's not even aimed at me, he's not even looking at me, he's chasing you, and then he kills me with missiles he's shooting behind him. Yeah, for how long it takes to collect the money and then heal up, he does way too much damage to completely remove all of the healing that we did. And that's the frustrating part about it. Oh yeah, that's right.
Jesus.
Ooh. A ringer?
He chastises you for using it.
Wait, what? Why are they showing it again?
I guess they're showing us the different ones.
Alright! You beat Big Daddy in his own game! But my grandma can win driving a vehicle like that! Try it again! This time without using a ringer!
What? Well, it's the same.
Is it for both players?
Maybe? Art director Michael Jackson. Good. Dead silence. Oh, maybe they muted the credits music because it's copyrighted, licensed. God, yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Wow. All right.
I mean, that was a good cutscene, but I thought it would have like an epilogue part.
Yeah. Well, yeah, that was Rogue Trip. Yeah, I forgot about that ending cutscene. I remember that. I remember seeing that now, as a kid, thinking how funny it was.
What a masterpiece.